Today, we Gravify Media will give you the detail of mother of all martial arts, that is Kalaripayattu. This art was extensively used in the battlefield and it reached its historical peak in the 100-year war between the Chola, Chera and Pandyan. This took place in Kerala, India. It is said to be, it is still practiced in some parts of Kerala, contiguous Tamil Nadu and in Tulu Nadu in Karnataka. This art has a history of 3000 years. Learners will start Kalaripayattu from the warm-up exercises followed by intense body movements. Do you know this? To be the professional Kalaripayattu, it takes 15 years of training. Learners will feel that flexible, rejuvenated, agile, so it can be practiced in the age of 6 up to 55 years. The term Kalaripayattu is formed from the word Kalari in Malayalam, which means school or gymnasium, and Payattuka, which is derived from Payattuka, meaning to fight or exercise. Kalaripayattu includes strikes, kicks, grappling, preset forms, weapon yard, healing methods. Weapons are an important part of the martial art. This art is said to have its origin in the Rishi Agastya and in Parashurama. Kalaripayattu has a basis in Ayurveda, a traditional Indian medical practice, and practitioners are said to be especially skilled at bone setting. Massage is also an important component reflecting the role that massages play in Ayurveda. This art is now practiced in all parts of the world. This can be done by male and female also. This art is a pride of India. So we'll all encourage by watching, at least gathering information, then only this episode of Gravify Media will be fulfilled.